should. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Thank you.
Redfield and his Boy Scouts are here too.
Jake?
We'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Follow me! I'm on it.
Hey!
I know what I'm doing.
Chopper
out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Gonna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that need in the odds.
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that costs around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam is probably the most of the problem.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
You're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
I'm on it! Being so popular.
There's no sticking around them in here.
I'm on it!
Smells like death. Just like a donut.
I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
You're not even gonna ask if I'm okay?
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
Me.
think he's down.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Okay.
Move.
Roger!
Indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
I know what I'm doing.
Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Let's go! you? Jesus Christ!
Watch out!
Give up! Give up!
Watch out! Someone's shooting at us!
They're not shooting at us, they're helping us! Maybe it's your buddies in the PSAA!
Thank you. think he's dead.
Let's hope it sticks.
Another boat! Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
First boat ride since the Titanic.
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we had Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.